Yeah, perhaps it shouldn't seem strange to us that a movie portraying people of color being, well, classified as help would appeal to the masses. That's just kind of the way it is. We hate our history, but at the same time we love it. We hate the mistreatment, but at the same time it draws us in. And so even today with such a movie, while we disagree with the premise and we disagree with the things that happen and the classism that exists, we're still drawn to it. We go and we spend our dollar bills for the purpose of seeing it, enjoying it, relishing in it, and talking about it. I guess it's okay to make hay out of other people's pain, even if in fiction. Cool. Bye.